So when you go in and go select to enter a forfeit, it's taking you to this page right here. You can't click on schedule, can't click on standings. Nothing will pull back up. You have to go all the way back out, then back around to the schedule in order to be able to put your stats back in. As far as I know, this is only on a forfeit win.